and I've been a patient here with Dr. Corey for the greater part of 2019. I've suffered with TMJ for more than half of my life. When I was 16 years old, I was hit by a drunk driver. It forced me to, I guess, hit my head on the steering wheel, and I refused treatment because at the moment I was fine, not knowing that my freshman year of college, I would start to have excruciating migraines and jaw pain, and I could relate it to absolutely nothing but the car accident. So my mom took me to Monarch Dentist, I believe it was, and I was diagnosed with TMJ. I was treated by having lots of mouth guards over the course of my college career. So I would come back and forth from Austin to Dallas to go see the dentist, get new mouth guards. It helped me to sleep, but it didn't help me with much else. And I continued to suffer with migraines. When I returned to Dallas after graduating, the migraines worsened and I began to have bloodshot red eyes. There was absolutely no explanation for it. My eye doctor actually said, it looks like you have swollen optic nerves. So I started to be treated by the ophthalmologist, which was very expensive, with a 500 milligram pill that I had to take daily just to keep my eyes from going bloodshot red. I went to see many neuro specialists. I had to undergo lots of MRIs. I actually had to have spinal tap a few times. It was just kind of a chain reaction of things, and still no one told me it was associated to me having a misaligned jaw. So I continued to go through life, my 20s and my early 30s, thinking it's just TMJ. I was told, you grind your teeth. It's a problem because you grind your teeth, not knowing I ever grinded my teeth. I guess it was maybe when I was 31 on my way out of town for vacation that one dentist was honest with me and told me, your jaw might be broken. She wanted to do braces to kind of correct my teeth, but she couldn't because she couldn't get my mouth all the way open. So she referred me to one of maybe the three or four TMJ specialists I saw before coming here to Dr. Corey. I've spent thousands of dollars before I was an adult. My mom spent thousands of dollars as a teenager trying to help me kind of find a solution for this. The last doctor I went to before coming here to Dr. Corey actually made the most absurd suggestion, which is what brought me here. He wanted to cut me on both sides of my face and put a small incision here above my ear, and it just didn't sound right to me. I researched it, I studied it, and I just couldn't feel comfortable putting any kind of foreign object into my face knowing it could move, deteriorate over time, so I refused. I've also heard really bad stories about surgery. One of my aunts actually suffered from TMJ and it got too excruciating for her, so she had a surgery, and at this point in her life, she's no longer able to go outside when it's cold. It's kind of like knee surgery. You know, once they open you up, you go outside and the elements just affect it. So this was honestly my last resort. This has inflicted a lot of emotional pain on me. I lash out because it's something I couldn't explain, and it hurt. And migraines, if you've ever had them, are no easy feat. Nothing worked consistently, be it Advil, Aleve, any kind of ibuprofen, it just did not work. So coming here with Dr. Corey, whenever I entered Beyond Dental, I was suffering from vertigo. I actually almost fainted a few times in my classroom as a teacher. I had migraines, I had ringing of my ears, which was just making it impossible to sleep. As of today, thanks to this orthotic and him being very honest with me, I no longer have any ringing in my ears. My jaw will sometimes pain me, but nothing to the degree of what I've dealt with for the better half of my life. I'm 34 now, and I've been dealing with this pain since I was 16. I don't have any ringing of my ear. The jaw pain is far more bearable at this point. I don't find myself dizzy, and in 7 months, I have not had bloodshot red eyes at all. So I would say this is very, very hopeful for me as a classroom teacher, as a journalist, someone who has to talk to people on a daily basis, do a lot of interviews. I was very concerned about how I would be able to speak with this in my mouth. Yes, it did take some getting used to. My bite was severely misaligned, so I think my device is actually a bit thicker than most people, but I've grown accustomed to it and I'm totally dependent on it. I actually just returned from 8 days in Europe and I only took it out to eat. I'm totally dependent on it. It doesn't bother me anymore to have this in my mouth, and once I explain it to people, no one makes me uncomfortable about it. So it's definitely been worth it. It's definitely more affordable than all of the other people I've researched. I think they charge double, triple, and maybe even quadruple more than Dr. Corey. So I'm eternally grateful, and I'm looking forward to going on to the next step, which would be to get the braces built around the orthotic.